That was my first and last time on a funicular.
Is that what they're called?
Funicular. I have no idea.
What?
Marcus said the locust burial site was inside a mine, right? But we're following the snatchers up to a museum of places.
Hey, I'm open to suggestions if anyone has a better plan.
Let's do this.
Not really, no.
All right, we keep following them.
All right, well.
Look at that.
I wonder what happens if I try to break it with my hammer burst. Oh, I'll use my knife.
How is it possible that every time it smells worse?
Oh god, I thought that was an actual person for a second.
Hey, smile. Take a picture of them.
Yeah. It's Carmine. Which Carmine had, I know, which one had the, is that the first one? Anthony?
That's Anthony.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ben had the bigger helmet with the bigger eyes.
Yeah. They got headshotted.
No, that was Anthony.
Yeah.
In Gears of War 1, Anthony got, like, sniped.
Yeah, headshot.
Yeah. Ben was the one who fell into the belly of that beast.
And then the third one lived.
Enjoy the scenery.
The third one lived, and now we just saw the fourth one die.
Yeah, I know.
Whoa, that was quick.
Wait, was that Del that died, or you?
It was Del.
Really?
Yeah, it was Del, 100%.
Okay. Shit, I'm out of ammo.
Oh my god, Del. Del, bro. Hang on, I'll be right
there.
Adele. Adele? Del, you need to chill.
Hello Adele. From the other side.
Oh my god.
Oh shit, I'm trying to revive you and then the thing collapsed and I fell in.
Yeah, these things are hard to kill.
Oh yeah, they're freaking bullet sponges. Ow.
Oh, I'm dead again.
Are you? Are you right there? Oh, there's frag grenades here.
No, I'm just kidding.
Where are they? Is there another hole over there? Ow.
Alright, cool.
I need more hammer burst ammo.
Why don't you pick up a Lancer?
Because I haven't seen one yet.
Snatcher! Over there, by the old barracks!
Probably heading for the high ground. That's the fort's key.
Okay, so that's where we're going.
Again, I thought we were looking for a mine.
Have fun. You can only come one at a time. Something attacks you, you're fucked.
Well,
unless Del just teleports right in front of me, that works too. What's out there? Oh shit.
Those bitches. Yeah, this guy needs to chill out.
What do they call these things? I keep missing it.
I don't know.
Oh.
There's
a swarm down there. I got the nest. Got it. Okay. Getting headshots with the pistol?
I'm trying. I did get a headshot there, actually.
Thanks for that.
Del die again.
Yeah, it's freaking Del.
Okay, I really need a Lancer. I think there's one in the pit. Yep, there is. There we go. Probably gonna be another hole.
Nah, we're good.
Snipers! Grab some cover!
How about snipers? What's this? Oh shit, there's a boom shot in the hole.
Got it!
It's one headshot. And that works too.
Oh, they're jumping out. Fucking god, stop jumping.
If you want long shot, you can take it.
I got the boom shot.
Okay, hold on a second.
Alright, oh shit. The fuck was that? Oh no, I like was just coming to this door and then you said hold on a second and just as I was turning I saw like a dark shadow cross the floor. Scared the shit out of me.
Glad I didn't see that.
I didn't fully walk in because you said hold on a second, so I missed it kinda.
It's alright. I think that's for the better. If we're being honest here.
Sure thing.
Another door. Oh, there's two handprints. Damn it.
Get on the other side.
Yep.
How come I can kick open a church door, but then this door we need two?
I don't know. Gears logic. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Where are they? There's one right there. Oh shit, he rolled out of the way. You see that? Fucking asshole.
No.
Alright.
You know what game I really want to replay?
What?
Zelda Twilight Princess. I have the remastered
the HD?
Edition, I just haven't... Yeah. I have the remastered edition, I just haven't gotten around to playing it. Such a good game.
I haven't actually played that one.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, I know that's the one, isn't that the one he transforms into a wolf, right? Oh jeez!
Yeah.
Pouncers!
Easily the best Zelda.
Where the fuck did it go? Right there.
Shit. I've been playing a lot of Smash Bros. Recently.
Back up!
That game's so fun.
Oh shit. Get your face off of me! Oh jeez. It's feisty. Oh jeez, okay.
Oh my god.
I'm like almost dead and it keeps throwing spikes and pouncing and... Oh my god. Oh my god, this thing does not want to leave me alone.
I think we're supposed to shoot its tail.
Maybe. Oh god, okay, that didn't work out for me. Dell with the revives.
Right.
MVP.
It's on me. Get his belly, get his belly. Alright, good.
I'm out of shotgun bullets.
That better be it.
Oh, right after you say that.
Better be it. No, we got more.
Better be it. Roar.
Alright. This guy thinks he's good with the bolt hack. Come on, peek your head again, bitch. Aw, shit, I'm out of ammo.
I found some ammo over here. Mine. Ow! What the fuck? I thought that was you! He's right behind you, yo!
Oh, shit.
No! He took us out. I ran to get the ammo and I turned around.
He was just one hitting us. He was just
he
like,
melee'd
boom,
us, actually.
Boom. Did he?
Yeah, he's right behind you and he just shoved his shotgun up your ass, man.
You bitch.
I like no ammo for anything. I literally only have a grenade.
Alright, now we deal with these assholes. And let's not both die by one guy. Oh my god.
Right after you said don't get down by one guy?
I meant both of us. Duh. No, one of us gets down, it's not a big deal. We're not done yet. It's a goddamn hammer burst. It's OP.
So I picked it up.
In the online, it's so good. I don't know if they patched it yet.
Mine now. I'm getting the ammo on the left. Where is he? Find you. Oh shit. My shotgun wasn't reloaded. That's all of them. Just make sure my shit's reloaded first.
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first. Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh no, I'm going right to management with a sternly worded.
Oh my god.
What? It's a tree.
Yeah, look how lush it is.
Oh my god.
No, seriously, it looks like trees. A Skyrim tree on... No, look at it, look at him.
I like the, like, kind of, like, the particle effects in the sun, moonlight, whatever.
I mean, your graphics are, like, 10 times better than mine, so... But I'm still impressed.
You'll see him in the video.
Yeah, really?
Oh, this looks like a battle zone. Jesus, called it.
Still the drill. After it. Ah, shit! Force swarm!
Watch it! Turret!
Oh, there's a turret.
Collectible.
Turret.
Alright, we've had a bad experience with turrets.
Yeah, I know. I'm like terrified of them now.
Insane on our first playthrough.
And it's shooting at me right now. Oh god, it destroys the walls! It destroys walls! Don't stay still!
I'm coming!
It destroys walls!
Oh my god.
Damn it.
I'm inside the building.
Oh yeah, well we're trying to get in, the turret's a bitch.
Oh, there's a retro lancer here. Dope.
Did you drop your old lancer or I need a lancer?
Let's get upstairs.
Oh, up on the stairs on your left. What the fuck?
You cheater.
Come here. There we go. Got him.
Oh shit.
What's this? Did you get the turret?
Oh, I'm so dead right now.
Come on, get me up.
Get chainsawed. There's a boom shot in that display. Oh shit.
Okay,
I hear them. I hear them. Where are they? They're there.
Gotta be a way out.
Oh shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find. Hold it on.
Oh god, there's a lot of them.
How do I vent?
Let's do this! Got it! Oh yeah!
Nice shot.
Shot. Oh, but I do have this gun. This gun's really good.
I'm trying to destroy their cover right there.
No, I have like the
my roof. Oh shit. Oh god. What are they called? I missed it. Damn it. She just called them what they were. Oh yeah, they're getting in. I got
juvies. Juvies or something.
All right. Well, they're attacking me. So if you could like help. Okay.
Oh shit. I was like, I'm gonna be smart and go to the stairs, but they're just so quick.
Right. There's a big pile of ammo here in the corner. Did you see that? Wow, there's so many.
Oh, I'm dead.
Shit, they got in again. Damn, right, they're strong too. So many of them.
Oh my god.
They don't come through the stairs, they just climb up. Oh, that was a locust that just... Okay, he just walked right past us. Oh shit. Oh my god!
Yeah, that just happened.
All of us got downed.
Dragonwing died. Goddamn.
You died first.
No, you died. It's a Dragonwing.
I saw
died.
Your death skull before I died.
Alright, let's just handle this a lot better than we did the first time.
Damn it.
you stay in the turret. I'm gonna watch your back.
Shit.
I got your back, don't worry.
I know, I was venting. Come on, bitches!
Man, this is a really good system here.
Alright, no more out front.
For a second, I gotta deal with this locust.
Yeah, there's no more, he's the last. And there's a guy over here, a few of the little ones, juvies. There he is. Any more?
Who's this douchebag?
Get up. There, we got it.
Man, the special lancer holds like no ammo.
I'm gonna pick up some ammo before we leave. Might as well.
I'm gonna give it to Dell. And I'm gonna pick up the lancer that was here. I got something
for their oh, this is the semi-automatic, the Marksa.
Yeah.
I like those. I'm gonna take it. You want my lancer? My lancer's here if you want
keep it.
No, I'm gonna pick up the Marksa, so it's just sitting there.
Oh yeah, I'll take the lancer.
Just gonna make sure I have full ammo for it. There we go.
Because the retro lancer does more damage, and if we give it to Dell, that means he'll be doing slightly more.
Yeah, well, infinite ammo.
Gotta be a real yeah.
Show. All right, let's do this. Tours used to come,
families. That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but Cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just...
Yeah, and now we get to go through hell in them too.
Alright, big Pretty door much. Of destiny.
I got it.
Ooh.
Buzzkill.
And
we're going in, right? Guys, another
I don't have a grenade. Do you have a grenade?
Yes.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, I missed though.
No,
I
didn't.
I dropped the buzzkill. Where'd it go?
Probably behind you.
Oh, I rebounded off the wall and got him.
Nice. Oh jeez, that's terrifying. It starts bouncing everywhere. Jeez, I just see them getting sliced up. Anymore? Where are they?
I don't know, but I'll slice them up.
The music's still going. Oh, they're up top. Yep, here they are. Get wrecked. I just see them fall apart in front of me.
It's pretty cool. I like the buzzkill. It's so fun to use online.
Ooh, lots of ammo.
So
huh. Any idea how we get the drawbridge what about down? The drop shot? That one's also pretty good.
Yeah, the drop shot's good. But I'm really bad with it for some reason. There's gotta be
a way to lower this thing. Shoot the chains? Wait, no, the weights.
There we go. Coming down.
On that side too.
Oh wait. Let me go. Now you got it. That
should do the trick. Oh, that's a sniper. There's two snipers.
Fire in the hole.
Nice. Look at that sniper. It's just like floating perfectly straight up. Do you see that?
I do.
It's like standing straight up.
That happens. You got so destroyed that just happened.
Oh, hey, look, you went first.
Yeah, Yeah, I did go first, and I almost died.
It's lucky, right? Ready for a boss fight?
No. Hey. A moonshot?
Nice. Thinking we're probably gonna need it, so. Some grenades. Oh no! Why would you do that? There's grenades and everything.
We can still go back and get it.
Good. Come on, we gotta hurry. Grenades, there's ammo here if you need them.
I'm more concerned about the cog tags. I'm all about that collectible, you know?
Yeah. Oh, geez, there's snipers.
Alright.
They're the snipers.
Snipers. They're bitches. Yeah, Del, you better.
Careful, there's all over there. Behind you, there's a sniper right there. Right beside you.
Del. I'm not liking this difficulty, you know?
Stop running up there.
Yeah, that's no fun. I like things to be easy in life.
Right.
You know, why would you want a challenge?
He there? He's gone.
Okay, these snipers need to stop.
It's up there.
I'm getting real sick of their attitude. Stay now. Shit. See that headshot I got with this pistol?
Yeah, that was a good one. See if you can get it again on that guy. He missed. Nice.
Got him.
Come here, motherfucker.
Oh. Alright.
I love executions.
I know, I love doing those in multiplayer, the knife ones, where you like slide over the cover.
Yeah. Oh god, there's lots of them. Back up, back up.
Oh shit. Del. Great.
What? I was free firing. How did he still hit me? Fuck. Oh yeah, they're fucking everywhere.
Hardcore. Oh shit.
Oh god, there's so many. Del, no.
Oh my god.
Yeah, there's like three, like so many over there. I'm gonna have to use the boom shot. I was gonna save it for the big boss, but. Oh my god, Del, you fucking asshole.
Did he jump in front of your boom
shot? Yes, he did. Oh my god, this is bullshit. Right
holy
when I...
Holy crap.
Right when I fire, I just see his head right in my screen.
Alright, I'm gonna start popping some heads off.
Oh, jeez. There's a long shot there I wanna get. Shotgun might be a little helpful. Oh god, he just ran right up to me. Any more in here? No, that's it.
Man, I'm so good with that bolt hack for headshots.
You should hang on to it. Then let's get down there.
I just keep, like,
anything in here?
Sniper when you got the bolt hack. Nah. Nothing good at least.
Yummy.
Ooh, just another cinematic. Do not go gentle.
That's what she said.
What? We definitely found. That doesn't make sense though.
And where those snatchers are going. So who's going in first?
JD.
Hey, JD.
Not me.
See, even Del said it. Aw, oh, rock, paper, scissors.
You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
He's gonna pick paper.
Damn it.
I I don't really have any feelings towards Del.
He's just kind of there.
Like, if Del died, I wouldn't care.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
If I was already in there waiting for you.
I know, right? You're like, screw these bitches.
Hello,